That's my mom with flowers. Hey mom. Hey mom. Take them, mom.
I don't want to be in your damn YouTube.
Mom.
Jose. I want to be in your YouTube.
I got the knife from my own mom. Let's see what my mom wants.
What? Not what your mom wants, but
oh,
your mom
shit. I don't think my wallet wants that.
Those red ones. Take them off.
The red ones? She wants the red ones. Oh, you want wine too?
Yeah. No, I get a straight from your mom.
Damn, dude, it's heavy.
Okay. Those are for your mom?
Yes, mom. These are for you. Okay. Fine, mommy.
Okay. Say something. I'm giving up on you.
And I. Hey mom, she wants to get a camera for our house. I mean, we already have some. It's just like, she wants to get more.
Can we get these right here?
No. Wait,
screen, please.
Oh wow, $700 for that.
That's not bad. For how many cameras?
She thinks we're Scarface. We need some of that. We're not Scarface, mom.
9 cameras?
No mom, we're not Scarface. My mom, and I hear this music. And I told her, hey mom, this is baby making music. Oh wow, it's nice. It's like, oh shit, dang, I ain't check. So it's like almost 3 in the morning, Friday night. I mean, you can barely see me, my closet. Sorry. Tomorrow I'm heading to Sylvan Beach, actually in 4 hours. Around, so for 5 hours, we're heading to Sylvan Beach, and I can't wait to vlog there. I want to go check out my sisters and my dad, my mom, and what am I? I want to go drop them off, and then I'm going. I'm going to go by myself. I got the shit in the back, and I got a beach bag for sure. I'm gonna go by myself. Swag. Sounds with my shirt. With the wife beater. Need a cart? What? Yes, I just woke up. I went to bed at 5 in the morning. This is weird. I've never been to a store like this. What should I have?
I don't know. They let you be in
there. Sure. I should have just went. Getting the ice. And I passed to the manager, he just stared at me, I was like, yeah, I'm a boss. Mom's inside there. We got here already. Swag again, Sylvan Beach. But this time it's on this side. Like when I was working, I was on all the way to the end over there. All the way over there. Let's see if you can get closer. The hell is that? This. That's kind of weird. Like dude, oh, this thing. Oh, dude, this is awesome. And oh, it's been a while since I touched sand. But this is awesome. Should have probably washed shoes. Oh wait, this is a, you can't go beyond that? After this? I didn't see that. I hope I don't see a mermaid or something. Oh dude, first time touching water in my feet for a while. Oh, beach water dude, to be exact. Salt water. Come back and touch my feet. It was sick if I dropped my phone. Oh damn, it gets deeper really fast. This is the bomb. Bomb's over there. It's They're over there. Going back to the truck. I left my phone in the truck to charge, and it was at 1% when we got here. Like, I was planning to charge it on the way over here, but I forgot and I lost a little ball to charge the phone. And I told myself to bring that phone. I think it's been a while, for like an hour, and it's up to 14%. And that sucks because I need to get to at least 50 and over, just so I can like record a lot. Oh, nice, Drake. And yeah, I'm gonna just come put it back. I'm sorry, guys. I can get some view though. Alright, so sorry, guys. Till later. Alright, dudes. Well, I'm pissed off really bad. When I came to drop off the phone, I didn't connect the phone. I bought two chargers, but only one little connector, right? And the connector with the wrong charger. So I left it here for like fucking, oh sorry guys, fucking 3 hours charging and like no battery, dude. This is stupid. I'm sorry, guys. Oh snap, sorry dudes. It's coming. I have like too many things on my hand. I got the keys for the truck and I got this. Y'all know where it is. Hold on, let me just close the truck. Back of it. That's what I like about this. I just hold it. Swag. Oh, now I gotta lock it. Oh. I'm sorry I couldn't take any video, guys. Like I said, I left my phone thinking that it was. Hold on, let me lock the truck. Okay. Can you lock it again? I'm not sure if I locked it right. So I left my phone in the truck connected to a charger cable, a USB cable. And I thought it was the one plugged into the ball that I have to connect the power outlet for the phone for the car. When I came back to that later, it wasn't working. I had 9% battery and I was pissed off. So I'm still here at Seven Beach. It's probably like 3 o'clock. We got here around 8-ish, 9-ish? And I had to set up the tent up like you saw the earlier video. And right now I'm just flying. I don't know if you can see it, dude. Where's that? Can you see that? I don't know if you can see it, but I'm flying a kite. Hello Kitty kite. Through my sister. Still getting my tan on. Yeah. We're just still chilling. Let me show you a little bit more of the Sylvan Beach. It's a lot cleaner. I mean, I don't see, since I've been here like 3 weeks ago, I haven't seen like a single seaweed, like, you know, seaweed. I haven't seen seaweed at all. And it was like literally all like, almost, it's like, this was like the fullest it's ever been. And it's free, like literally it's like awesome. It's free about it, it's pretty cool. It's free and it's like barely even packed. And that's the pier right there. Ha! They got a little kite, I got a bigger kite. Hey mom! That's dad. Hey dad. So yeah guys. All you can see here. My kite. My Hello Kitty kite. I'll show you a picture later. I'll show you the kite right now. Still not loving police. Still rock my flying my kite the lazy when I'm sitting down, and hopefully you can see it. Oh, it's gonna die, No, don't die. So you pull this a little bit. Oh, it's about to die. Alright, cool. Oh. And there you go. Alright, so I'm just flying the kite still. Swag.
trying to get a good view of the beach. There are no, yeah, the beach. Trying to get a good view of the moon, you know? It's like, this is what I like about this beach. See this? They have lights here. It's awesome. Look, what's up, guys? Awesome to see y'all again. Look at this. Now I can see it. You can see the sand. Alright. You see this? Well, you see all that right here? Started from right there to all the way over there. That's the pier. That's the pier, and you can go fish there. They just charge you for, like, I don't think they charge you, I'm not sure if they charge you, but they ask you for your permit for fishing. And then you got this beach over here. Well, this thing. You just sit down, like little things, all the way over there. It's pretty cool. They got restaurants over there and some restaurants over here. That's just right there. There's some restaurants somewhere around here. They're like blue houses. You can't barely see them. Yeah, guys, it's an awesome beach. It's pretty cool. The only downside is it's like you can go further if you want, but it's just like a little thing that covers you up. No, that covers you up, like a little line that says you can't go further this one, but anybody goes over there, nobody really cares about it. I'm sorry if it's windy. I think it's windy, and the video quality and sound quality gonna be like windy or stuff. And alright, guys, yeah, that's about it. Please, guys, comment, subscribe, comment, like. Wait, did I say? I guess I'm about to miss. Comment, like, subscribe. Thank you, guys. Let's try this. Subscribe now to be a dude.